PRF is an exciting way to use one's own blood to stimulate hair growth.
And the way that it's spun, basically all the red blood cells are spun out, but 100% of the platelets, the fibrin scaffolding around the platelets, white blood cells, and a small percentage of mesenchymal stem cells is captured with the PRF. So there are no additives in this test tube. All right, so this is our PRF, and this portion here is the actual PRF above the red blood cells here. And then we just kind of slowly draw up the PRF portion without getting too many red blood cells. We have some nice PRF here. Now, of course, because there's no additive and no anticoagulant, we only have about 15, 20 minutes to use it before it clots. So let's go ahead and use it.
Here, I'm injecting it through meso-injectors to minimize pain and to make the procedure go as quickly and safely as possible. Usually you'll see results after even one injection, but typically we recommend a series of 3 to 5.